It's impossible. He's not even using his Zanpakuto.
I can see your moves, Byakuya Kuchiki.
It seems talking serves no purpose. Prepare to die. I see you have mastered the flash step, but don't think it will change anything. It won't.
What's all this casual analysis of my powers? You said talk was useless, but now here you are taking it easy on me. I thought you were gonna kill me. Didn't you say you intended to cut me down? You haven't even put a scratch on me yet, Byakuya. Does your silence mean that this is all you've got? I don't believe it. Show your Bankai, Byakuya!
Scatter. Senbon Sakura. What is that light that I saw? Is this the true power of your Zanpakuto?
Is Getsuga Tensho. I'll say it once more. Byakuya Kuchiki! Attack with your Bankai now! I'm gonna destroy you completely this time!
Piercer of Heaven, huh? What a pretentious name. All right then. Since you're not willing to take no for an answer, then feast your eyes. Behold my Bankai.
He let go of his sword?
You'll turn to dust and disappear before another thought passes through your head. Bankai. Senbon Sakura Kageyoshi. Pathetic.
Tensa Zangetsu.
Is not Bankai. There could never be a Bankai as small and fragile as that. And a lowly Ryoka could never attain Bankai. It's inconceivable. With this attack, you will regret not slitting my throat when you had the chance. A miracle only happens once. Your luck has run out, boy. He moves so quickly. My Senbon Sakura. It can't keep up.
What's the matter? Am I moving too slow for you? Just say so. I can move a little faster if you'd like.
Don't get too cocky. Such arrogance.
He got faster.
Using the palms of my hands, I'm twice as fast. There's nothing I can't capture. Nothing. Got him. Impossible. He sliced through all of them.
A miracle only happens once, huh? So, what do you call this?
Watch carefully, Ichigo Kurosaki. This is the true form of Senbon Sakura. Senkei, Senbon Sakura Kageyoshi. To be moving much slower than when we started, Ichigo Kurosaki.
Is that a fact? I can still block your sword. When you move, it's almost like it's still stationary.
Mikado 4. Byakurai. This is the end, Ichigo Kurosaki.
Move.
I thought I told you already. It's a big problem for me if you get yourself killed.
Who or what are you?
No name! So I'll show you how I use this bunkai!
This twisted spiritual pressure. That white mask.
Sorry about that. That was an unwelcome interruption.
Very well. I won't ask you to explain what that thing was. I don't think either of us has enough strength left to continue this fight for very much longer. We'll finish this off with one final attack.
All right.
Shuke, Hakuteken.
So the only trick that I really have left now is to compress all of my spirit energy into one final attack. Here I come.
Byakuya Kuchiki!